my name's Emily Parsons, and I'm the PR executive here at Shrek's Adventure London. So the whole attraction is based on interactivity and feeling like you're part of a story, and this is really a continuation of that. So guests can sort of immerse themselves in the world of Kung Fu Panda and even take part in a little bit of Kung Fu themselves.
My name is Alistair Leslie. I'm from a company called Leslie Tech, and we're based in North Devon. The interactive is based around gesture recognition and projection systems. They're the two main elements. The gesture recognition picks up specific movements, the software recognises that, and we use a PC that makes the gameplay work, brings the two together, and then obviously it's distributed out to a projector to project onto the rear projection screen. They wanted to achieve a dynamic game where kids were able to play some kind of interactive gameplay. It was a cause and react game, so a little bit like Simon Says. They wanted the kids to try and get the kids to do something and react to the gameplay to do. Two challenges really, one to develop the software and the gameplay so it worked intuitively. The particular was just about the only projector that we could find that would fit into the space and would do what we wanted. It was a very difficult installation to get right. It had to be mountable in portrait. We wanted to go for a solid state unit. The Optoma unit was just about the only thing we could find that fitted the bill.
You really get the sense with kids that they want to try everything, so they will take their time in this area, make sure they've had a good go at all the different interactives we have here. But particularly with the newest Kung Fu Panda 3 film coming out, it's been a real draw for people to get involved in another DreamWorks film. Particularly dads love getting involved and giving it a go. I think it's a bit of a macho show sometimes, seeing if they can do their Kung Fu.